and God bless America. Thank you very much.